Welcome friends, this is Professor Mandar Bhanushe, a mathematics faculty at Institute of Distance and Open Learning, University of Mumbai. On behalf of IDOL, I welcome all of you here for these video lecture series in the subject of Mathematical and Statistical Techniques of FIBCOM. Friends, as we know that our University of Mumbai from this academic year 2016-17 has introduced choice-based credit system, and accordingly all the courses have been revised along with their examination paper pattern. In this video lecture, we are going to see the revised examination paper pattern of our mathematical and statistics paper at FIBCOM. We know that our mathematical and statistical techniques paper has two sections. Section 1 has mathematics and section 2 has statistics. Let us see the question paper pattern for section 1. We'll be having total 5 questions, 2 questions from mathematics and 3 questions from statistics. In the section 1 of mathematics, there will be 2 questions, each of 20 marks. Each question will have 5 sub questions of 5 marks each. Students have to attempt any 4 sub questions of these 5 questions. The question number 1 will be from unit 1, that is from shares and mutual funds, and question number 2 will be from unit 2, which is permutations, combinations and linear programming problem. In section 2 statistics, there will be 3 questions of 20 marks each. Again, each question will be having 5 sub questions of 5 marks each, and the students have to attempt any 4 sub questions of these 5. Question 3, 4, 5 will be from unit 3, 4 and unit 5 respectively. That is, unit 3 is measures of central tendency and dispersion, unit 4 elementary probability theory, and unit 5 is decision theory. To sum up, the question paper may be something like this, which is having question number 1 as from mathematics unit 1 with 5 sub questions and attempt any 4. Question 2 unit 2, again 5 sub questions, attempt any 4. Similarly for statistics, question 3, 4 and 5 each having 5 sub questions, and we have to attempt any 4. Friends, that's all for the examination paper pattern. Best wishes to all of you. Keep watching these video lectures. These video lectures will be also uploaded on www.facebook.com/FIBCOM Math Stats. That is our FIBCOM Math Stats page on Facebook. In all, there will be 160 lectures which will be getting uploaded one by one. Keep watching. Thank you.